Heading to Marblehead, Massachusetts, because my cousin is getting married. But I'm exhausted. I'm exhausted right now. So we need to wake up and we need to make my bed. I'm very excited, but I'm very packed, we're ready. I'm excited. I need a sweatshirt because it's always freezing in the car. I'm always cold and no one else is. So here we go. Boston, here we come. No, it's not Boston. Boston, Massey, here we come. To the car. Of course, I'm the only one that's ready. Like, obviously. I'm just kidding. It's never happened that I'm the first one in the car. This is the first time. Thank you. So, that's really all I have to say. We're going to a new bagel place. It's so delicious. Our favorite one closed, and this new one opened up in Lieu. And I don't want to say it's better, because that seems a little hateful, but it's better. This is our itinerary. First stop, hot bagels. Second stop, Dunkin'. Third stop, road trip. Roadie. Just kidding. Road trip. We're going to Marblehead, Mass. Here we come. Yeah, like, I'm excited for Dunkin', to be honest. I really do like Dunkin' iced coffee. Hot take, I know, but it's really, like, I just think that, yeah, sure, it tastes like sewer water, but sometimes that tastes good. Think about it like that. Have you ever thought of that? Road trip. We're going on a road trip. Woo! I'm just sitting here. Where is everybody? Because I was getting yelled at in the house. And where is everybody now? Honestly. Like, where are you guys? Because I'm sitting in the car and I don't got nobody with me. I think weddings are fun, but I just didn't have that much time to be intentional with the dresses that I picked out. I mean, the one for the tonight is really cute. I love it, but I think the one for the actual wedding is going to work out. Fingers crossed. Pray for me. The motherland.
There's some now.
Okay. Oh, back to me. So we're actually gonna be like delegating these out to that here. Yeah. Oh, yes. Now we're gonna unbox mine.
They're
skinny
cream cheese, but they're really good bagels.
Oh my god.
Cheese pull.
Have you ever seen a better combo? Have you?
Very, very, like, cheap. Like, $6.50 for a pork roll egg and cheese.
Look at that cheese.
Did you hear what I said?
Yeah, they charge.
We're here. We're basically fresh out of the car. I am gonna brush my hair, I promise. I just threw on a little outfit because the room's already messy, but you know when you get out of the car and you just feel like disgusting? That's how I was feeling. So I put on an outfit. Look at our view. It's so pretty. Do not mind the, what am I saying? The curtain, it just like doesn't, you know, whatever. It's so pretty. And then we're gonna go right now, sit down there. Oh, sorry to show you people. Little TikTok. It's, oh my god. I'm gonna throw on some makeup because I just feel disgusting. Here's what I'm gonna put on. Put on this little skirt from Zara, and I'm gonna change my necklace, and then I have this little top that I always wear. I actually love this outfit. I love it. It's so cute. Okay, this is like terrible angle, but if I were to put it up, it would probably have to be like this, which like I'm not opposed to that, but I do wish, I wish I had like a clip to do it, you know? Even though like I do think, or maybe I would, that could be kind of pretty. But just the fact that I have to do it with a hair tie and the fact that I do not have a brush. I just figured I would use my mom's, but I forgot that we're not staying in the same room as her, which is fine. But now I just don't have a brush in here. I just have this little comb-y comb. Wait, is this, is this gonna be cute or like never do this again type thing? I feel like if I put on, but then I'm like, cause we're going to, hang on. It looks terrible like that, but I'm gonna like loosen it up. Just like that, and then come like this. Do I do a bun? Do I do a pony? And put these pieces down. Like, why do I kind of like it? Oh, that's kind of cute. Oof. Brush my hair out. Okay, I kind of think that it's cute. Let me see. Do you guys like if I put on, like, a little bit of makeup? I like it. In terms of makeup, I just want to go super quick. Wait, rings off. Oh, I'm also going to change my necklaces, but I just can't do it right now. I'm just going to go super quick because I'm going to shower and do makeup before tonight, obviously. But this primer is so glowy. So that's perfect because I kind of just want to make myself look a little bit more awake, really. And like, I don't know. You guys know how it gets in the car. I feel disgusting, essentially. But now I'm thinking to myself that I'm just taking too long. And by the time I get down there, everyone's going to be gone. Which, that will be an issue. Because now I put on this cute outfit. And everyone's going to be gone. No, that won't happen. Sometimes I just feel that eyebrow gel, mascara, and blush, you're good. In the summer. That's the recipe to happiness, I think. So, I could do glow screen, but nope. I love the Jones Road blush. That's my favorite. And the bronzer is really pretty, too. I think it works really well with my skin, actually. But, yet again, that's my mother's. So, I really just don't have that here with me right now, which kind of sucks, but that's okay. We're gonna make do. I'm noticing all the things that I forgot to bring. One of them being, oh, I like to do this Charlotte Tilbury thing. I do it in such weird places because I got it last summer, and it was, I have no idea why I got it. It's supposed to be the flawless filter, and you're supposed to use it all over your face, but look at how dark it is. Hello? Did I really think that that was my shade? Is that what I thought? Because, sweetie, look in the mirror. Also, sorry if this is like giving you agita or anything, because it's kind of giving me agita, but I'm just trying to brush so that I get there before everyone leaves, because I could so see everyone coming back up being like, oh, we thought you weren't coming, which is valid because sometimes I just don't come to things. But I am excited for this weekend. The town, you guys, are we kidding? It is so cute. Am I over blushing? But the town is super cute. Look at this mini beauty blender, by the way. The whole time I keep going to look in my, oh my god, hello. The whole time, I kept looking in my bag. I was looking for my mascara, and it was sitting out already. So, you better stop looking for that, honey, because it's already out. I am excited to see my family. I actually have a huge family. My dad's one of 10, and my mom's one of 6. So, I have a very big family. And so, as you can imagine, events like this, especially like a wedding, can be super hectic, but in a fun way. Also, like, not to pretend I'm an influencer, but someone should take a picture of me in this outfit, probably, because why do I love it so much? Like, it's some of my best work, I think. I'm gonna be overdressed, but that's just me. Alright, now mascara off the eyelids. I'm surprised because I actually brought perfume. Wait. Does this look good? I need lip stuff. Perfume. My favorite perfume currently is the Tory Burch Love Relentlessly. I've actually been using it since high school. And it smells so good. If you haven't smelled it before, it actually is the perfect scent. What am I looking for? Oh, lip stuff. Even if I just have Chappie. That'll do. That will do. Even if I just have a little Chappie. Wait, I know I have Chappie in here. I want to pee, but like I just feel like it's taking so long already. Hang on. Everything's done. Just a quick touch up after being in the car for that long. Feels good, you know? So this is the final look. I don't think that it's very noticeable. Definitely not that, but it's cute. Let's go down and see everybody.
We'll say some last summer.
Can you hold off? I'm trying to film something. Okay.
Oh my god.
That's been the way around.
It's the worst one yet.
Got the cameras.
Hey vlog. So me and coffee. Wait, now I have to put this down because someone's coming. Hey, how y'all doing?
It smells like fish.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm really excited for her.
Oh! Alright, come on, come back so you can both be in it. Tell them what we're doing.
We are pre-gaming our cousin's wedding rehearsal dinner cocktail hour.
That's not a we, actually. That's just going to be a you.
Uh-huh.
But I can't even see if you're in it.
I know. You're just not doing a good job. And you're not very good at centering it.
I know. It's hard.
Yo, you would go this way. Nope.
That's the way I went.
No, it's not. Now, okay.
Okay.
All right, now you're just too short. So
tell
you
them where we're. Just tell them where we're going. Are you in it now? Oh my god, I can't. Okay. We're going to Maddie's. It's supposed to be so awesome. Will keeps coughing.
Strongest drinks.
Yeah, Will wants to go because they said it's the strongest drink in America.
That's what big old Mark said.
Big old Mark. Everything here is just adorable. Here we go. Hey.
I need space.
Okay. We just ate. It honestly took like... How long did it take, Will? It took a while, but you could tell that it was a locals place. That's why we went there, because we're obviously locals. We finished dinner. It was delish. Right, Will?
Right, Kit.
Let's tell them what we got. I got a Caesar salad. And like no side or anything because I'm really healthy. And it was honestly...
I got a lobster quesadilla.
Did you get some fries?
No, like, again, cut it to the camera because you had the whole damn basket of fries.
We shared fries. Will ate most. I ate a couple.
She ate double? Double the amount and she tripped?
Anyway... So we're going back to the hotel. Would you call it a hotel?
The yacht club.
We're going back to our yacht. And we're quickly getting ready because we have the cocktail hour in like 2 minutes. So, I don't know if I'm going to shower or not. But I definitely have to change.
How many times did you get a fall?
I didn't fall that time. Don't even try.
Beep, boop,
oh, it's so zoomed in. Whoa, mama. It actually would break.
It would, yeah. We're not.
Shower, you stink.
Look what you've done. Look what you've done.
Face the consequences. See if you can face it. Nope, he's probably crying. Immediate tears.
It's so gorgeous. It's Saturday now. I don't know why I didn't show you guys anything. It's messed up. So, I'll just tell you what we did. We went, got breakfast, we got super lost, and yeah, we went to a really cute place. We all got a little breakfast.
Outfits of the day. Right? Come on, next one. Okay. This is Brandy Melville. This is Fairy. These are Gucci. No, these are Zara.
I had to look. Okay, so this is Ann Taylor.
Right.
This is J. Crew. And these are Pernod. And these are Brooks.
Tell them not me.
Oh, these are Brooks. That's my outfit.
And this is us. And you're watching Disney Channel.
Weirdo.
Do you have anything else you want to say?
No.
Well, we're getting ready for the wedding. Some people are getting ready now. We're not getting ready yet.
No, too early.
It's too early, but I do want a Diet Coke.
Close your video.
I'm also shoeless. But I was wearing shoes. And I just, like, they weren't good shoes for this outfit.
Say happy wedding day.
Happy wedding day.
Now it's Sunday, but I didn't film anything at the wedding or anything before the wedding, like getting ready. I had a whole plan of like filming, you know, myself getting ready, but that's just not the way the cookie crumbled. I'm feeling kind of sad to leave because I love it here. I really do. It's so cute. Like, it's just so cute. That's all I can say about it.
Do you know the Muffin Man? Oh, do you know the Muffin Man? Do you?
Go.
What?
Get up.
Can you do it?
No.
Do you know the Muffin Man?
So cringy.
Oh, do... Huh?
Hmm?
Did you say cringy?
You didn't go there. You didn't go there. Thank you. We're home. I am ending the vlog here. I was editing it on the way home, and it's so long, so I'm sorry that they've just ended up being so long. I just have so much to say. I have so much to say. No, I don't know why they're so long, but hopefully they'll be shorter in the future. If you hate them, just LMK. But, like, don't actually. Okay, bye. Love ya.